Pyridoxine, also known as vitamin B6, is a water-soluble vitamin and plays an important role in a variety of bodily functions, which include the metabolism of protein, the production of red blood cells, the breakdown of glycogen to glucose, neurotransmitter formation, immune system function, and the conversion of the essential amino acid tryptophan to niacin. B6 bioavailability is highest in animal products, but can also be found in vegetables, nuts, and whole grains. Keep in mind that cooking reduces the amount of B6 by more than 50%. Canning and freezing also reduces the amount of B6 in various food products, but less than cooking. B6 deficiency can lead to decreased nerve and skin function, along with weakened immune system. The recommended amount of B6 to be consumed daily is 1.3 milligrams. For instance, one cup of pistachio nuts provides the daily amount of B6 with 1.38 milligrams. Also consider 2 ounces of cooked tuna and 1/2 cup of sunflower seeds would provide 1.52 milligrams of B6. Individuals who choose not to eat animal products may have more of a challenge consuming the recommended amounts of B6. Just make sure to research the food you consume daily and add up the amount of B6. In our vitamin rating scale, vitamin B6 is a 3.5,